A very warm welcome to all. I am Roshna Binu. Today I would like to speak about Independence in America. Independence Day is a federal holiday in the United States commemorating the Declaration of Independence of the United States on July 4, 1776. The Continental Congress declared that 13 American colonies were no longer subject to the monarch of Britain, King George III, and were now united, free and independent states. The Congress had voted to declare independence 2 days earlier, on July 2, but it was not declared until July 4. Independence Day is commonly associated with fireworks, parades, virtues, carnivals, fairs, picnics, concerts, baseball games, family reunions, political speeches, and ceremonies in addition to various other public and private events celebrating the history, government, and traditions of the United States. Independence Day is the National Day of the United States. Let's watch a video. It's time to say thank you. Have a pleasant day.